Good morning, Mr. Lynch. It's July 21, 2021, and it's a Wednesday. And in Naples today, 33 Celsius degrees, and so about 92 Fahrenheit. And this means that, like in these days, in this period, it's a very, 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 very hot day again, and it's the sun again. And today I was thinking about two things. I was thinking about the fact that I was able to get some sun for the first time in this summer. I think easy this from my face. And then I thought about the fact that yesterday, instead of the weather report, I uploaded a video in which I asked to the audience to guess which was the first score on my Adetta Eva. On my keyboard, and I believe that this series will contain with maybe no, 9 more videos. But if someone wants to understand or know a little more, both on the issue of the sun and of the scores, on the questions of the scores, I get the audience to read the description in which I had the rest precisely because otherwise the video became so long. And anyway, as you see from the mythical window with the color of the curtains, and now I speak again in Italian, sì, come poteva vedere dalla mitica finestra la tenda colorata, abbiamo di nuovo il sole, come avevo detto ieri, i giorni scorsi, sarebbe piovuto fino ad oggi, e infatti è stato proprio così. Da oggi noi abbiamo di nuovo il sole, grandissima giornata di sole, e quindi mi ha permesso appunto di andare anche a prendere il sole per la prima volta. Il sole per me è molto importante, come dicevo prima, invito a leggere la descrizione per saperne di più, è il motivo. E quindi now... I speak again in English, and so for this reason we have again those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine all along the way. And so from the mythical window with the colored curtains and from my mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.